Hello guys and welcome to my channel. And today in this video I will show you how to block YouTube channels. So to know how to block YouTube channel, keep watching this video till end. So let's start the tutorial. The first thing you have to do in order to block YouTube channel is that you have to download an extension called Video Blocker. So to download Video Blocker, go to Apps in Chrome, then to Web Store. Then you have to search for the Video Blocker in the Web Store. After that, scroll down to the extension category. Now click on the Add to Chrome in the first link. Now a dialog box will appear showing Add Video Blocker. Now you have to click on Add Extension. Now the file will be downloaded and automatically it will be added to Chrome extension. Now to check that the extension is installed or not, you have to check in the list of the other extensions. Now in order to block YouTube channels from showing the videos, you have to right click on the video of that channel and click on block videos from this channel. And this way you can block YouTube channel from showing you the videos. Now if you want to unblock the YouTube channel that you have blocked, then you have to click on the video blocker extension. Then you have to click on the cross in the front of that YouTube channel. I hope you liked this video on how to block YouTube channels, and now you know that how to block YouTube channels. But still, if you have any question on how to block YouTube channels, then comment me in the comment section below. And if you like this video, then please hit the like button. And if you want more videos like this, then please subscribe to my channel and check mark that notification button so that you will be get notified. Thanks for watching.